देवभूमि, लैंड ऑफ द गॉड्स। इट्स अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ मैन नेम्ड राहुल नेगी हु कम्स बैक टू हिज विलेज नियर केदारनाथ आफ्टर 40 ईयर्स एज ही वॉन्ट्स टू सी हिज चाइल्डहुड, हिज होम द देवभूमि एंड हिज फैमिली फॉर द लास्ट टाइम बिफोर लूजिंग हिज आईसाइट। द कैब ड्राइवर इन्फॉर्म्स हिम अबाउट द मॉनसून and landslides that hit the area a couple of years ago, claiming thousands of lives. He informed that the data shown by the media is very less. There was much more destruction caused by disasters. Rahul stops in the way and is shown grieving at the destruction that nature has made to the place. He tries to go to his brother and meet his family, but his brother doesn't let him in. He is a greedy person and doesn't want to share the property with him. His concern for his sister is also shown. It is reflected that most of the families are living on the money sent by their members staying outside. Then he goes to the local school and meets a new teacher who is trying to improve the condition of the village by educating children, but the village residents oppose her. She is also taking care of a child whose parents have died in a disaster. The child feels that his mother still talks to him through echoes. He also meets his best friend, Balbir, who tells him about the perception of the village people about him. Then the story of a girl is unrolled who doesn't want to marry at the age of 17 as she wants to continue her studies. But his family and other villagers don't want her to study. This reflects another aspect of the Himalayan village culture in which women are not allowed to study and have no rights. Finally, the girl gets married unwillingly. In the meantime, Rahul meets his sister. He goes to her place to stay and asks her to help her financially. Her self-respect is reflected here as she denies for any help. Then there happens a meeting to decide the property division between Rahul and his brother. The so-called sin Rahul had committed was of threatening a person with a sickle. That person also pardoned him for his deed. But his brother was trying to blame him so he doesn't get the property. He uses caste discrimination and old saying for blaming him. Rahul doesn't take a penny from the property and decides to leave the village the next day. Suddenly, a mishappening happens in the village. The girl who was forcefully married committed suicide, and everyone blamed the teacher for that. They burned the school and her residence. Rahul met the teacher and said goodbye to her and the child. He purchased the school furniture and renovation materials from all the money that he had saved till now. At the end, he goes to Himalayas and gets blind. It was reflected that people liked him on a personal level but couldn't express due to fear of society. The documentary has well portrayed the culture, customs, social evils, mentality of people, sex discrimination, the impact of disasters on the lifestyle of Himalayan region villages.